And this is what they do if they were in the wild as well. You see how they're kind of like almost piled one on top of the other. That's because they would naturally want to sort of feel the other one pretty much sitting on top of them.